What's going on, guys? Church here yet again. Today we are doing the Grasshopper 5J. It's a cool little, not little. He's fucking tall. He's like 8,000 miles high. But yeah, pretty cool. We're going 2 large pulses, 4 ER mediums, double AMS, double jump jets, 22 light engine. Nothing spectacularly. I can't say words over 4 syllables. I'm just a fucking idiot. No, that was pretty quick. It's hard to say no to the old Grim Plexus. Wow, 0 for Tourmaline. You don't see that too often. I do like Tourmaline. But I don't like how I somehow always end up in Death Valley.
That's not the most fun thing in the world.
Not the biggest fan of Squeamish. I mean, Skirmish. We got a cadet in the house. Let's tip our cap to old Noble 7. Oh, Reeman Luss. There's a lot of Warhammer 40K reference names, weapons online, which I'm okay with. All systems nominal. All right, so. I think the pulse lasers I put in the left arm, which I should probably reverse that. Affirmative. So we got double AMS. That's still not gonna, it's not gonna save you from LRM 80s, but it doesn't hurt. Oh, this thing's a little far away. That's better. Although, might be too loud now. So we have decent range, but it's nothing to write home about. Oh, goddammit. I need to change this, and I always get these backwards. I really need to rename them, because the one that says speakers is actually my headset. Look at that. I'm like a mile taller than the Stalker. Alright, so we're in a position. So now we just need to sort of figure out where they're coming from, what their plan is. Alright, well, they do have some missile action, so AMS will come in handy. Man, this fucking microphone arm is like, it like blocks my view by like a pretty serious amount. This monitor is like needlessly large. Wow, I can't even hit that guy. Feels bad.
Target spotted.
He's like, I mean, it doesn't really matter, but he's like just outside of range.
Target spotted.
Targy spotty. Yes, that guy's too far away. Yeah, this is like, you know, either we do a push or they do a push, and until then, I'm just gonna sit here with my thumb up my ass. E7. Oh, alright. Alright. Got the call, they're moving in.
King Crab and that, yeah. Timber Wolf, sorry.
Target spotted.
Now how many
acquired. New target acquired.
Target spotted.
New target acquired.
Target spotted. Target spotted. All right, so the I think those were slightly favorable trades, but that's that you don't want to do those. Need to get out of here. I'm like stuck on shit.
New target acquired.
Target spotted.
Critical damage. Eat things destroyed.
That's it's not good. Yeah, that guy's just looking right here. I can
Target spotted. We're experiencing some losses. Don't get locked in. Target spotted. Need assistance. Target spotted.
I gave him like 4.7.
Oh my god, I can't hit that guy. He's gonna kill me.
RDM back up.
Jeez, these mounts are like just too low.
New target acquired.
Target spotted.
I mean, I said if we could get like a kill to sort of balance this out a little bit. And there it is.
New target acquired.
Target spotted. Target spotted.
We're actually doing moderately okay. My damage right now is probably in the toilet. These AMS are doing fucking work though. The guy still had a lock on me. Is there a UAV up or something? Yeah, I mean, AMS definitely saved my ass royally.
Target acquired.
And that's the thing about having two, like having one in that situation wouldn't have really done anything.
We've almost got them all. Target spotted.
Target spotted.
boys.
I'm not gonna catch this guy.
That's shown by me.
No target acquired.
And Foxtrot.
Target spotted.
The last two are near me.
Target spotted. Target spotted. Target spotted.
Yeah. Fine. Yeah, I knew I needed to shoot that guy because I had premonitions of that occurring. Hello? Am I like, I think I'm redlining the mic a little too often. Is that better? Testing. Yeah, that's pretty good. I mean, I have some time to kill because I think the last guy left is an Osiris who's gonna like zip around for 4 hours. So, how are you guys doing? Do you have any zany builds you'd recommend? There he is. Uh-oh, he's got him. Yeah, the problem is this guy isn't quite fast enough. Like, I think the thing that's technically correct in this situation, maybe not shoot him as early. Let the team know so they can kind of form a bubble around him. But, I mean, he's gonna move so fast. Uh-oh. Wow, it's a streakos. That's funny. Streaks are so annoying, dude. All right, well, that was good. Yeah, that kit fox that I abused to fly up to tier one. It's two regular SRM6s and two streaks. And two streak SRM6s just annihilate any light mech. It's so ridiculous. I actually like feel bad because like they just can't play the game. Like, unless they have stealth or something. Let me see what's in my incredibly pointless supply ca- Ooh, a rare supply cache. Oh, a cockpit item I'll never use. Thanks. All right, so we got a Conquest Mining Collective.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons.
This thing isn't really fast enough to really help with capping stuff besides, you know, the initial uninteresting, uneventful capping. Capping? Here we got a Viper. Alright, well he's just gonna cap that. Oh, this is that weird situation where like they're like right over there.
We've captured resource point Sigma. We have gained Epsilon. Kappa is under enemy control.
I always forget like how to cause they're like right over there. Oh my god, I didn't get over that. I'm so sad, dude.
Target acquired.
Alright, we got Theta, so that's pretty good. So they got a Hellfire. I thought he was down low, but I guess not. Alright, well that's a solid start.
New target acquired.
That was pretty good. You want to soften them up as much as possible.
Target acquired.
Spotted.
Well, we're target making a big push. Some red smoke over here. I feel like this position's a little precarious. I feel like I'm gonna go like one step too far and get royally hosed.
No target acquired.
Looks like I'm leading this wolf pack.
Target acquired.
Keep it up. The enemy is at 25%.
All right, that's really good. Yeah, Crusaders are good. They're not that good. Isn't there a timber wolf like right over here?
New target acquired.
There he is.
Target acquired. Enter torso. Critical damage.
Target spotted.
Heat load.
Need assistance.
That wasn't a worthwhile trade, but... Where was that guy, dude? Whatever, I'll take it. I was looking at the OBS screen to like click to spectate. Good thing I didn't do that. Alright, well, we don't want to watch the Lerm boat. How much the... He's not AFK. What was he doing?
We've gathered enough resources. This triumph will provide us huge tactical benefit.
Yikes. Alright, what am I at? Oh, I only did two games, I guess. Alright, one more doozy. Oh, you know what? I should probably do my influx of goodie skills. Jeez, 22. Alright, yeah, you definitely want that. Yeah, I mean, it's hard to say no to those. Anchor turn? Eh, hard break, I guess. Range? I mean, range wouldn't hurt. How much I thought? 3? Yeah, that's fine. I mean, this thing doesn't run that hot. Yeah. Yeah, this thing's pretty solid. It doesn't have quite... Like, I wonder if you could stuff four large lasers on it. Like, maybe like four ER larges. Do some, like, sniping garbage. I mean, I'm sure you could. But, like... Not to be a clanner scum elitist, but I feel like sniping with lasers, you have to, like clan ER larges just feel so much better. Because those, I mean, the range on those is just, like, stupid. Especially if you, like the Kit Fox C with three ER larges. It's like you can shoot people from like seven, like you could be on a different map and fucking shoot people. All right, HPG Manifold Skirmish. I'm doing like the Matthew McConaughey, like finger, like rubbing. I play in a grasshopper, and it's not because they paid me to. That's a terrible impression. But it's kind of hard to do a Matthew McConaughey because he has like, what kind of accent even is that he has? Weapons online. Is it like southern-ish or something?
This is command. Eliminate all enemies, no matter the cost.
I just finished True Detective Season 1, which was a fucking nutty show, dude. The second season's I don't know. It's kind of weird because, like, I love, like, all the actors in it, but it's just not...
Thank you, God.
I think it's, like...
Sorry about that. Just put it back in. You just caught me out.
In Season 1... the two main guys, they were like assholes in their own way, but they were likable. But in Season 2, it's like they all just seem like assholes, which sort of takes the fun out of it. But all right, anyway, we're on Manifold. I don't want to snipe over here. I don't have the range. I mean, I'm not sniping anyway.
The whole team is right around those guys that I'm spotting, just so you know, guys.
Target spotted.
There, we got some missile action.
Target spotted.
New target acquired.
Target spotted.
We got a crail. Dang. Yeah.
Target acquired.
I don't see him up close for that long because you're getting like 8,000 machine gun rounds in the fucking face.
New target acquired. New target acquired.
There's a guy over here. Am I gonna like bait myself?
Target acquired.
Nah, that was pretty good. So we got a sniper.
Need assistance.
Target acquired. New target acquired.
Yeah, that was shitty.
Oh, your match.
New target acquired.
Use hand down here to grab.
Target spotted.
New target acquired.
Oh, three of them, yeah. Watch them coming.
Need assistance.
Oh, they're
They're pushing down here. You help me right here. Over here.
Target spotted.
New target acquired. Warning, incoming missile.
All right, that was a pretty, that was a pretty hard self bait.
Yeah.
Target spotted.
New target acquired. New target acquired.
Jeez, these guys like don't know I'm here. It's kind of weird I didn't get shot in the back at all.
New target acquired.
We're experiencing some losses. Don't get sloppy out there.
Alright, they know I'm here now.
Need assistance.
Destroyed.
Yeah.
Medium laser destroyed.
25% of the enemies are eliminated.
That went from... I went from okay to strangely good to really bad in the span of like 30 seconds. Yeah, that was kind of rough. I don't know. I mean, that sort of is what it is. You can't always expect a basement rush like that. I knew I shouldn't have went for that Kit Fox, and I did, and I took way too much damage unnecessarily. So that was one fuck up for sure.
We can't lose any more soldiers.
Maybe instead of shooting them, I could have repositioned myself. I probably could have just cut back, like if I didn't shoot anybody and just cut back towards the center. I think I could have made it to my team again. Yeah. So that's it. I don't think we need to watch this. So, Grasshopper, He's fair. He's not gonna. He's fun. I like that play style. You know, tanky, reasonably fast. Like lasers that aren't unwieldy. Double AMS. That definitely helped significantly in the first game. So I like this thing. Not the most, not the greatest thing in the world, but definitely fun and good enough. So, that's it for me for now. Until next time, I am out.